Now, I've done what you call a grade A screw up because the last thing that I recorded, which was technically episode 3, I guess, I'm probably gonna take it down because, well, here's the story. At one point, I was playing this game called Don't Starve Together with a few friends. And we came to the conversation about, like, back in the day, like a year ago or so, when C Nanners used to have that, like, soundboard for Gmod videos, and he'd, like, push a button and there'd be a laugh, or there'd be the song thing that he did. I wanted to do that. So I tried to Google how it worked, and it told me there's this thing called, like smart art audio. It's like part of computers, like their sound, or something like that. Checked it out, and I looked all the stuff at it, and I kept testing with it, and nothing I did worked. So I was just like, screw it, we're done with this. That one was set for the default recording device, and my microphone was set for communication. So it would work in a Skype call, but that's it. Now, I kept it like that until I did recording about a week ago. Yesterday, I look back at the file like, okay, what have I uploaded? I click on the third video, episode 3. I'm like, it's kind of quiet, you know? I'm not hearing anything. And I realized, I hear game audio, but oh. I had muted. Well, I hadn't muted it, but I didn't pick up any audio. Which was great. So now I get to explain everything that I've done so far. I don't even remember what I did the first part. So, first of all, this thing is from the RubyCraft mod that I added. I made Ember Celica a scroll. I got a sword from going to the place with the scroll. It teleports you places. I got this armor that I don't have. Where's my armor at? I seem to have lost my armor somewhere. That doesn't matter, but it's like super durable armor. It's all good and stuff. Yeah, I built another floor. I did Tinker's Construct stuff. Ooh, I built a blood alchemy thingy. Like actual alchemy. That's what this thing is. Anything else of note? Yeah, I moved the farm. And now it's down, 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 down. Used to be on that floor with the cobblestone there, but now it's right over here. And it's great. Yay. And it's underground and it won't encounter the ocean because before, there would have been ocean encounters for days. Now I've put this up here. I finally figured out what I was doing. I remembered how these things worked. I also installed Minechem, which was, yeah, you know, Minechem. There's these things called energy conduits. I've been watch well, I haven't been watching, but I watched Myonite, which Captain Sparkles and a few other people did. And he used big reactors, and I couldn't remember for the life of me what sort of cable he used. And then I remembered, it's this. How I didn't remember that, well, it's kind of excusable. I don't remember a lot of stuff, so yeah. Anything else exciting? Kinda. See, I wanna find. Oh, wait, I know where I put it. Ah. No? Where's my armor at? I had it. This might be a glitch. Although I can't be certain. Let me just look through everything. Because I've been trying to find some mods that I think would help me out a lot. Oh god, I bet I lost it. I don't want that to happen. Okay, so there's this thing that's Invo, which is infinite inventory. Which is not like it gives you infinite inventory. Well, it does, but in a sense. You can like unlock slots and stuff, but it's specific to the character and not the world, so when I opened a creative world, it unlocked everything for me, and when I came to this world, everything was unlocked. So I tried to disable it and then come back in to unload it and then reload it back in to see if that would fix it, and it didn't. Which is great. Luckily, I had the foresight to do this. This being dump out all of my items in a chest so that I wouldn't lose them, as I most likely lost my armor. Got all this stuff here. It's this is what I need. Now I need that to do something very specific. As soon as I can find my armor. Because I know it's somewhere. No, because I was wearing it and it's probably lost. Yet fear not, not all is lost. Well, it's pretty much lost. We'll see what happens. Wait, there's an enemy here? He's in the trees, isn't he? Hold on. Or is he way up there? He's gotta be in the trees. Okay, doesn't matter. What was I saying? Something about not all is lost. I don't know. I can technically get it back through legitimate means, but I don't want to do that because it was a long, painful process that involved me having full diamond armor, which now I only have half of, and I have no more diamonds, which I do actually need for something. What was it? Yes, a sword. I need 2 diamonds for a sword to do something great, because I've finally also figured out how a binding ritual works. It was like, just get all this stuff, these ritual stones, and put them like this, and then you need this color block here with that one on top, and I was like, what does that mean? And I kept looking it up, and then I realized there's this stuff that lets you color blocks so that it's for a ritual, and yeah. Basically, I'm stupid. Or I didn't look too far enough into it. One of the two. I wanted to grab something here. Oh, yes, right here. So I want to make a laser drill because I need stuff. And laser drills give you stuff. But let me just laser. I need to make a laser drill pre-charger. I need 4 of these. Because there's 4 little things on there. 4 things on here. Now, to make these things, I need these, which are pink slime crystals, which you only get from pink slimes. Now, the problem is, there's only one way to get those. And that's through a farm. Which. Well, I can't really make a farm as of yet, but I'm, well, see, it's not so much a farm, but it's this stuff here. Look here. There's 2 machines here. The one that actually, no, we'll start here. First, we got a breeder, which needs all this stuff. So, thought I'd make one of these here, so I can get that. I've got plastic already. Then I need a golden carrot, a golden apple, and a golden carrot. Luckily, I did get some carrots from a whatchamacallit. Oh, nope, didn't need to do that. Already had nuggets ready. And yeah, got some nuggets from a zombie. And I, through the magic of bone meal, I managed to get well, I think I got 5 planet or something like that. So there's those, and then I need machine frame, which needs actually glass. I forgot about that. It needs a tin gear, which not that type of tin gear though. We need this type of tin gear. All right, perfect. And let me grab some glass. I thought of every other thing for this thing except for glass. That should be all that I need. Okay, here we go. Put some glass and some of this and a bit of you. Get a machine frame block. Then you just put plastic there. Put this here. Purple dye for whatever reason. Carrot, apple, and you get a breeder, which is great. And then that's like, well, as you can imagine, it's for breeding animals. But what I need is a slaughterhouse. This thing right here. This actually kills cows and stuff and gets you, meat. I need more Invar. And you can make Invar through silver. No, not silver. Yes, silver. No, iron and something. I don't know. It's in here somewhere. I hope. Might be upstairs. I wish you could search through stuff. This is why I need an ME system. So then I could search and I wouldn't have to look for anything. It's not copper and silver. I remember it was iron. It's probably upstairs. Hold on. Hold on. I need elevators too. If I could find Endermen to kill, then I would totally do it, but I haven't found any Endermen. Just the Ender mini thingies. I think that's what they're called. Yeah, Invar. I just need 4. Thank you, Invar. Okay. Invar, how do you make Invar? What you use it in, how you make it. This stuff, and for that you need iron and ferrous. There you go. And you mine both of those. Ferrous is a natural thing, which I didn't know. And I can't... What are these things? Are they... They're not upstairs. One's probably back here. Oh, yep. Hold on, I want your bow. Okay, didn't drop it. I feel like I'm lagging a lot more. Probably because I am. It's running steady, though. It's just when it's recording, it drops frames a little, so it's like... I think I have enough iron for what I want. Yes, I do. We need another machine frame, which needs a tin gear. And we also need an Invar gear. Alright, cool. But we also need, right here, 2 Invar swords and 2 Invar axes. So there's 2 of those, and then 2 of these. I need another one of these things. That's a bit of gold and a bit of redstone. Let's make the machine frame. I think I've got the perfect amount here. And yeah. Frame in the middle, axes here, swords here, one of these bad boys, bit of plastic, and an Invar gear makes a slaughterhouse. Cool. Now, where do we put a farm is the question. I don't know is the answer. What I do know is that we need to get some... cows, which I think there's some this way, like on that island over there. Can't really see it, but it's there. So I'm not entire. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Just bear with me for a second. Okay, yeah, that's I'm a genius. I've actually had it at 6 before, but it was like, look over there. It's so spooky. You can't tell, can you? Because hasn't actually loaded over there. Look. If you walk over here, this is a bad idea with no armor, but meh. Ooh, that's good. I can just do that. Look back. Let's go back to the safety island. Just loaded that area up so it should be clearly visible. It's not. Well, normally... Okay, yeah, it has sort of a spooky fog that you can't really see, but it's there, I promise. I need to get my armor back. Whatever. Here, let's sleep, actually. Then we can cut out all the zombies and skeletons. The spiders will be nice. And the creepers, well, we'll just have to deal with those. Well, here, how about this? I've got some armor. Ooh, you know what? I've got some of my favorite armor. Doesn't give you any armor, but hey. It's very useful. Because now, instead of being all slow, I can just, you know, go in the water like normal. Whee! Now, I want that hat, because that's a cool hat. Back up. Careful. Okay. I got the hat. Did I? Yeah, I did. Okay, it didn't tell me. Oh, God! What's that? I heard it. But what was that hiss? Game. What are you doing? Okay. You know what? I could probably power this quarry over here if I wanted to now. Now that I know what I'm doing, I should probably put the farm up here too, because it needs... these two doodads need power to work. So, yeah, we'll put it right... I've got options. I've got plenty of cable, so... if it needs to be far away, then that's fine. I can live with that. Let's just go back to base and break down a reactor. Because I've decided this will be like the underground laboratory. Like, that's for all the machines. This is for my chemistry lab or stuff like that. I've already... ow! Okay. Didn't expect that. Huh. Apparently I have einsteinium in there. And that's a radioactive element. Oh, I didn't... I hate that so much. See, I'll right-click on something and it'll be like, nah. Well, while I'm mining. Because the idea is you right-click with this thing and it puts down a torch. But if I try it, like, what? It might just be the position of the torch, actually. Sometimes I'll be using a hammer and it'll be like, nah, you don't need that. No torches for you. It'll be like, why? It'll be like, cuz. And it's just a whole thing. And it never worked with a pickaxe until then. It's probably because of the position. If the hammer or pickaxe is in front of the torch, then you're good. If not, well, too bad, so sad. Now, we need fences. Actually, we need more fences. I got jungle wood, by the way. That was fun. Took a lot of cutting down of trees, actually. Okay, I have to remember. How do you make a fence? For some reason, that didn't seem to work the last time I did it. But I'll trust you. Okay, I can make a stack of fences, which is more than enough. I'll save the sticks. Okay. Let's go set up a reactor. Ooh, wait, cable. I need cables. Cables are what I need. Oof. I don't have a lot of those here. Some of those... there we go. That's more than enough. Okay. So the way this works... is pretty simple. Gotta build a multi-block structure of a reactor and plug it into the power tap. Now, I've been trying to use this stuff called rednet cables, but I have no idea how those work at all, so plan B is don't use them at all because they suck. That's not inventory, here's inventory. So, reactor casings is the first step. Gotta build the shell of it. Build the whole... nope, you don't want one of those there. Well, you want something there, but not one of those. Okay. So we've got one extra. Okay, yeah, I want one extra. I'll put the extra right here. Okay. Can put the access port here, that's where your fuel goes. Power tap here, that's where you get the power from. Before we do anything else, put the fuel rod in here, that's how it gets fuel. And this is what you need to something, I don't know. And this is the whole controller. And voila, a reactor with no fuel. Didn't think that part ahead. That's fine though. So right now, we just need a space. Let's cut back just all of this. Ooh, wait, was that some new seeds? Oh no, mandrake seeds. My farm is really awesome, by the way. It's got everything I need. It's also in kind of order of importance. Well, not really, but kinda. It's what, like, the most important stuff is first, and then least is second. Or just everything else is second, because Agricraft and Pam's Harvest Craft and mods like that, they add a lot of stuff. Although Agricraft is starting to get on my nerves with how it works. Because you need, like, a seed analyzer, and I will have... Wait, what's... Oh, he's in the flow, isn't he? Okay. I will have had carrot and potato seeds planted for about half a millennia, and they'll still be at 0% growth rate, which is mind-boggling to me. So, I don't know. It's like broken or something. Or I don't know what I'm doing. That's another possibility. An unlikely one, but still a possibility. Let's hope this goes high enough. If not, well, I'm in the land of floating trees here. There's one there, there's... You can see them all on the map, especially. They're above the water, they're floating. Because they were lost in the battle of quarry versus tree, which I really regret doing above ground now. Because it leaves this huge, empty, ugly hole. And, hold on, just give me 1 second. I'll be right back. I knew that was gonna happen the second I walked out my door. But hey, what else is new? Okay. Finish clearing out this area here. Somehow missed that hobgoblin there. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, something like that. Okay. Let's make a farm. Let me, just real quick, adjust my headphones here. Okay. So, let's start it about here. I'm gonna do it the way Captain Sparkles did it. So, of course he would get in the way. I needed to make a bigger area, didn't I? Well, paying for it now. I swear that... Where is that skeleton at? This map is not helpful. Like, it says right... It might be underground. Oh, I gotcha. Okay, so the way Captain Sparkles did it is... I need a fence gate, too. It's set up like... I'm gonna make it bigger, because I've got lots of fences. I want to use them up. Ooh. I wonder. If I hold Myrtanaster... Yes, I totally can. Okay, doing that, then. So I do just need one fence gate. So... I got dirt, right? Yes, I do. Also got a full inventory. Not sure how that one happened. We can only do to here. Set it up. Put it... Okay, so the way he did it, basically he made two pens, but they were connected to each other. So, it was like this. Where does it end? Right over here. Okay. Find a place I can... Jeez, come on. Thank you. Okay, right over here. Just Take some of this. Whoops, too much. I don't need aluminum. Aluminum is meh. I don't need a brown flour. Okay, so set up like this with a fence running down the middle. And then there was one open spot for a fence gate, which I need to remake out of oak wood. Light this whole place up. You know, you light up my world. Nope, not doing it. I won't stoop that low. Besides, I hate that. Ugh. Don't like it. Might be a classic now, but I don't like a lot of classics, actually. Mostly because it's just not my taste, but that's not important. Okay, so we need to put the slaughterhouse. Okay, I forget how this works. Put it like that. I don't think that's right. See, right here, this is where you get meat and pink slime. So that's what you need there. And then a breeder right here, which you put carrots and stuff into to breed pigs. Wheat for sheep, wheat for cows, and then seeds for chickens. And I think I actually might need pigs. Yeah, I thought it was cows before, but no, it's definitely pigs. I hope it's pigs anyways. So we're gonna have to expand the carrot farm just a tad. And by just a tad, I mean it's a sad excuse for a carrot farm, so. You know. Ooh, I should probably just investigate this. Okay, California. I need to get rid of this. Let's take it and do what any environmentalist would approve of. Can I drink it? No. Okay. Just, you know? Did it make it? Sweet. And done. Perfectly safe. I'm gonna get attacked by some sort of fish monster. Okay. I need this fence gate. No, I gotta use oak. I don't have any oak. Where are my oak saplings? Here's an oak. Nah. Screw it. We'll just use it. Should be fine if anything wanders through. Oh well, that's too bad. Okay. Ooh, I need this. I need... why would I... I'm trying to, like, put all my mining stuff with the Tinker's Construct Smeltery, but turns out it's more useful to have it down there. I'll just stick with what I'm doing now. Anything I make up here, I keep. Anything down there, what was I talking about? I don't know. Anything I make up here. Anything down there, I keep down there. Pretty much. Eventually, it's all gonna flow up to there, so, you know. Let's go. I need to go on a major mining expedition after this. Because I figured out the ritual, the binding ritual, and it is the key. With a bit of tinkering, I've managed to figure out how to get those blood shards that I may or may not have mentioned at some point. If not, then I just mentioned them. I need blood shards to make, I think, the next blood orb. Let me just, blood, B-L-O-O-D, orb. You can actually type orb there. Master blood orb does need a weak blood shard. But in order to power tier 4 of a blood altar, I need to get a thingy. You know, thingy. blood blocks. Yeah, that's it. It's like the glowstone on top of those pillars, but instead it's like you know, blood blocks instead of glowstone. The breeder should always run. The slaughterhouse doesn't need to. I'll just put it there, just so I can grab it when I need it. Okay. We found our first contestant. Not for slaughter, but he will be bred. Only with the finest of pigs. I believe the term would be sow for this gentleman. Or maybe this one's a lady. I don't know. Here, I need you to stay there. If I can get two in there, I'll be happy. And here's, ooh, concussive creepers. Those are the guys I tested. Oh, I tested how to get the blood shards, like I was saying. I need a bound sword to get them. And a bound sword is, it needs the binding ritual, much like the bound pickaxe is needed. Wait, no, much how the binding ritual is needed to make the bound pickaxe. You know, give me the, oh yeah. Whoops, don't need that. Okay, so if you make a blood sword, you can actually kill stuff and use up some of your life energy. And then mobs will drop blood shards, which is amazing because that's how you get them. And until now, I didn't know that. Thank you, Creative World, for testing. You teach me so much about how I'm so stupid. Like how to actually do the binding ritual, for which I need, like, here, let me look up Earth. What is this called? Inscription tool. Okay. Inscription. There we go. I need these, which require lapis, magma cream, obsidian, and then kind of the deal breaker, gas tier. I don't actually know if I need multiple of these, because I was in creative mode when I did this. If I do, then I need four, and that's a lot. Obsidian's easy, magma cream, not fun, but better than gas tier. Lapis, I've got four lapis. I've got like 25 lapis. It might be five, but thanks, motorcycle dude, for showing up. Glad you could be here. If you couldn't hear that, there was a motorcycle outside the window. Door thing, whatever. What was I doing? String in here. Let me just dump everything I don't need, which is just about everything. Need these torches, I guess. Food, yeah. Chester, actually need more than food. Yep, that's good. Put you there. I get, oops, crap. Luggageception. He's got a bunch of luggages in him. That's why it's luggageception. I don't need all this dirt, that's for sure. Mob drops, don't need it. Keep the hammer with me. Mining, you can go in there. Actually, no, you go in here. And then you go there. I guess you can go back for now. Cool. So I'm all organized and it's good. Okay. Now, once we get through to that, we've got to do some blood magic stuff with binding rituals, which is real fun. Basically, you need these things called ritual stones to make a multi-block structure, which can bind things to make awesome stuff. For instance, there is the blood magic. I can't type it there. Okay. You got these things called the sanguine helmet and robes and stuff. You use Thaumcraft stuff to make that, and it's just like super powerful armor. And then here's the bound items. This thing is like a super miner. This drops the blood stuff. These, I don't know. They could do anything. Oh, and what's this? I don't know. Mostly it's for the armor and weapons. But yeah. So for that, I need. Not that one. This one. A ritual stone, which requires four reinforced slates, which is a lot. Then I need four obsidian, which is not that bad, actually. So I need, okay, and then I need this thing called a master ritual stone, which takes four of those. And I think I need to do this 7 times. So I need 28 reinforced slates and obsidian. Then 4 more obsidian, which is 32. Half a stack of obsidian, half a stack of reinforced plates, which could be worse. Unless I want to do a bit of cheating. These are blood runes, actually. I just realized that. Crap. Okay, so yeah, that's plan B, as in we'll do that one next. Plan C, the one after, which involves the quarry, which I actually should look at. First of all, let's just look. Okay, so there's this stuff. Quadruple compressed cobblestone. You can use this to make something called a portal to the deep dark, which is, imagine this, get this, a portal to the deep dark. For that, I need a lot of cobblestone. I need 4 quadruple compressed cobblestone and a quintuple compressed cobblestone, apparently. I kind of missed that one. Now, as you can see here, that's a lot of cobblestone. Now, you might imagine I've only got 3 here. Like, where'd all this cobblestone go? Well, let me tell ya, it's gone. There's still stuff there, but that's for my latest mining stuff. And then there's one more thing, which, it's getting late, but whatever. One more cobblestone source that I have completely dried out. That is this lovely place, the quarry. Speaking of quarry, haven't activated the reactor yet. Okay, let's see if this actually works. It works! But yeah, I've emptied out all of the cobblestone. There's a lot of cobblestone that this thing makes. But yet, I still only have 4 quadruple compressed. And that took a long time. I need 9 of those to make a quintuple compressed. Let me tell you think you're gonna make a lot, but it's absolutely nothing. I swear. Like, look at this. The idea is you get 9 cobblestone. We'll just take this whole stack right here for an example, which I was gonna compress anyways. You take 9 cobblestone, you put it in every single slot of the crafting table. And then you get something called compressed cobblestone, which is great. Then you can compress all that into double compressed. And then if I had more, which I can make more, I need 9, 18, 27. Wait, no. Yes, I need 72. Plus 81 cobblestone, which 106, that's not even close. But it's a start. I can try. Yeah, not quite. Bit more and I'd be good. Then you can make another double and then one triple. Let's see, that's like 12 stacks of cobblestone for one triple compressed. Just one. A single cobblestone. So imagine a quintuple. So, okay, you need 9 stacks for a compressed cobblestone. That's great. Let's just do it in the terms of cobblestone. You need 9 for compressed. That's great. That gives you one compressed, so you need 9 of those. 9 squared. And for that, for the next one, the triple compressed, you need 9 of those. So add another 9 there. 9 cubed. For quadruple, you need 4 of the 9s. 9 to the fourth power. Then quintuple, you need 9 to the fifth. And it's all there too. It tells you everything. All the stats and stuff. Quadruple compressed to quintuple compressed. 59,049 cobblestone, i.e., 9 to the 5th power, I think. If you do 9 times 9, it's 81 times, who cares? Basically. It's a lot of cobblestone. So, you know, I don't wanna. I just don't wanna do it. What I do wanna do is this. You can do. Okay, look here. There's this thing called a paintbrush and the mortar and pestle. Pestle and mortar. Whatever. It makes, oh man. Give me a second. Okay. Makes floral lime powder. And you can take the cobblestone I don't have. And look at this. You can color stuff. It is dye, but it also colors cobblestone. And apparently. Oh. Yeah, that's something special. There's this stuff that's like tank walls that I don't know. Wait, what's that? Oh, steel plate. Okay. And then you need a. Ugh. I tried to make some rails like the other day, and it turns out Railcraft changes the, rail crafting recipe. Just a little. You need a machine to do it now. That's the rolling machine or whatever it was called. So, that's what I want to do. For now, I'm going to go down here. Say hello to the laboratory. Laboratory. Or whatever you want. Not the lavatory. So, you know, that one's out of the question. Okay, cool. So we got a bunch of carrots. Just keep on planting, then we'll be good. Yeah, so here's the farm. Here's the seed analyzer I told you about. It does this horrible thing where, like, it takes that and makes it a different set than wheat seeds or barley seeds or whatever. So, like, if I were to put non-analyzed wheat seeds, it wouldn't combine with the stack, which is kind of stupid. But also, hey, whatever. I wonder if you can make carrots. No, never mind. Got the pumpkin farm here, netherwort, cactus. I kind of condensed it because it was a very painful farm. This is my witchery farm, actually. Saving this last row for wormwood seeds, which are apparently a thing. Cranberries and raspberries. Sugarcane. Then once I get potatoes, I'll put them here too. So yeah. I moved the cucumber zucchini garden over here. This took a long time to grow. Lots of Daily Show clips, which I've been binge watching. All of them. Not Trevor Noah, though. He's alright, but eh. Jon Stewart, all the way. It's like Team Edward and Jacob, but I'm Team Jon. I'm sure everyone's Team Jon. But hey, that's not really surprising. Yeah, I think that's. No, I had one more thing. One more thing that I needed to do. Something else. Something. What in the world was it? Huh. Must be lost here. Ooh. Let me do this. Oh, okay, yeah. Let me grab you. stack of pages, or printed pages. So up here, before this room over here was the room with all the machines in it, but the big reactor didn't want to go there, so I figured, whatever, just move all downstairs. So now, it's a computer room. And check this out. It actually works. Like, look at this. If I can spell programs. And it tells you everything you have, including, check this out. It's hard to type with this. Adventure. Actually, yeah, see, it's an adventure game. And if I type go north, sorry about all the noise, look at that. Isn't that amazing? Then I don't know how to get out of it. Quit. I assume it worked. Okay. Then, the best part of this whole thing, see there in the programs, there's something called Worm. It's Snake. Isn't that awesome? And you can play with the arrow keys. Yeah, this is the best thing ever. Because it's a working computer. And it might just seem like this is all pre-programmed into the mod, but this is from something called ComputerCraft, and that has something called Turtles, which are amazing. You can type your own code into them, and they will do that. But it's, like, all based on stuff that you have to do and stuff. But, yeah. There's also this disk drive, which you can make floppy disks, or I guess trade with villagers for floppy disks, but I don't know. Then a printer, which is how you get printed pages, which, if you look here at Exhibit A, you can totally do, like, pages. And with this, I just quoted the first episode of Red vs. Blue. Hey, yeah, do you ever wonder why we're here? You know the story. If not, you need to learn the story. Red vs. Blue. Total plug. I'm not paid for this. Wish I was. It would be amazing, but nope, not quite how it works. Yeah, I think I'm out of stuff to do then. I did cobblestone, and I did the quarry, and it works good. And I'm working on the blood thingy now. Because I gotta get obsidian. Luckily, these things do mine obsidian. They are very weak, though. 100 durability between them. 100 and 100. Something like that. Effective durability. Well, yeah. Effective whoa. Okay, yeah. It can mine 101 blocks, and this can mine 914. So it's just a 9x9 area. Multiply it by 9, and then it's like, you know, close enough. Oh my god, why? Alright. Quarry's good. The pigs are in there. I just need my carrots to grow. And to get obsidian. And this thing is working like a charm. These things, not very helpful. But everything else, yeah. Everything else being this reactor, of course, but you know. Oh yeah, just look at it. I just gotta wait till it gets to bedrock, and then I'll be happy, because then I'll be done. And you know what? Never mind. He had a hat, and I... Oh, that's an... Okay, that's a special mob. If there's, like, extra words with a mob, stay away from it, because chances are, it's gonna kill you. And by that, I mean it's going to kill you. Like, there's disarming ones. Oh my god, you have no idea. I've never actually fought one, but I've seen the terror they impose. And oh my god, it's horrible. Yeah, I'm done then. I guess I'm outie. Peace.